Here's a quick tech tip for you. Every now and then you need an emoji, but there's no emoji on your keyboard. So this is for Windows users. When you're on your laptop and you need that quick emoji and the application doesn't offer one, all you need to do is click on the Windows key plus the period. And that brings up an emoji keyboard. If you learned something new, give me a thumbs up.